Oh, it would appear as I had lost my hat. Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. I'm Jamie. Now, we're here. We might as well talk about the functional vegan versus the fashionable vegan. So a lot of people think you have to do a certain thing to be vegan. Or else, you know, you're lame or you're not doing it right. Or that's called the fashionable vegan. That person follows the crowd and follows the latest fashion in terms of food, what's the hippest thing to be eating at the moment. A lot of times you'll see hipsters try a vegan diet and they're just doing it because, you know, they look for vegan options because it would appear that we're on thin ice here. And, you know, it's cool, you know, you're trying the vegan diet, whatever, but I'm more into, and as you can see by my channel, Simply Vegan, I'm more about the functional aspects of a vegan diet. Not to eat to, you know, have a crazy new sensation, explosion, you know, taste fun town in food, which is great, but it's not necessary. What's more important is to get the nutrients and the vitamins and the minerals and the energy, the things that your body needs from your food. Because if you're not doing that, then what the heck are you doing? Why are you eating? You know, the main purpose of food is sustenance. So to realize that first and then, yeah, let's have fun later. So that's what I'm saying. And this has been Plant-Based Basics with a Vegan. So if you like this video, like this video. If you don't like it, then don't like it. Be sure to subscribe so you can see more of these videos. And make sure you check out the playlist Plant-Based Basics to see more. What are we going to talk about next episode? Let's talk about something.